This is Carl Eller, and you're watching the One Bar and Lepica's show.
All right, happy Monday, and welcome back to the One Bar and Lepica's show. This episode, we're going to talk about Vikings and playoffs, because yes, there still is a chance that the Vikings actually get into the playoffs. Whether you want them in the playoffs, whether you don't, there's still a chance, so you're damn right we're going to talk about it. Vikings get that win against Pittsburgh last Thursday that had us all shitting ourselves till the very end in true Vikings fashion. And then Dallas Cowboys beating the Washington football team this Sunday did not hurt the chances whatsoever for the Vikings getting in the playoffs. Right now, whatever site you're looking at, it looks like the Vikings are about 30 to 35% chance to make the playoffs, which is a lot better than a lot of the other teams in the league. So let's do it. Let's see what would actually take for the Vikings to get there. Right now, Washington does have that 7th seed. Vikings are the 8th seed. And then you got the Eagles, Falcons, and Saints all right in the mix of things. And the Niners, I mean, the Bengals almost gave us even more help, but could not take it home. So the Niners did win. They're 7-6. But every way you look at this, I mean, we could sit and break down who Washington's going to play. We could break down who the Eagles are playing, who the Niners are playing. It's going to come down to the Vikings. The Vikings are going to have to win the next 3 out of the 4 games to get in the playoffs. I still think they hold their cards where if they can win 3, I think they're in. If they go 2-2, gonzo. And winning 3 is going to be a very tough task. Yes, we play the Chicago Bears twice, which I would love to say are a couple of gimmies, but hell no, I'm not saying that. I mean, really, we generally split with the Bears. I think they even owned us the last couple of years. But the Bears, even last night against the Packers, they put up some points. They got some weapons there that are going to be some issues for the Vikings. So even if they did sweep the Bears, they were going to have to either beat the Rams or the Packers. Very, very tough task. So the Vikings definitely have their work cut out for them. But it's not impossible. We'll see what happens. The fact that the Vikings are in the 30 to 35% range right now is actually pretty damn surprising in my eyes. Luckily, the bottom of the NFC is mildly garbage. But hey, if you get in, you get in. We'll see what happens. Let me know in the comments below. How do you think they're going to finish the season? Do you think they can get 3 out of 4? Is that just silly talk? And are you already looking towards the NFL draft? Let me know. Remember, subscribe, like the videos here every damn day talking Minnesota Vikings.